distinction, she has been the only albino chimp the world have ever seen. Yeah, just like humans, if you are suffering from albinism, you have a very poor eyesight. And Pinky, she was not an exception. As you can see, what was too unique about her, she has two colors of eyes. The one was brown and the other was brown. Blue, I mean. Yeah. But like,